First, I want you to know I gave you a red because you have yet to crack out of your shy little shell. Do you want dance as a career for you in your life?
So much.
You have an extraordinary amount of potential. Your feet are some of the best feet I've seen on a guy, possibly ever. Your lines are absolutely beautiful. Everything is just truly on the right path. You just have to cross that line.
Every now and again, someone comes on the stage that just manages to take me somewhere else, and I kind of forget I'm sitting here on the desk and in the dome, and it finishes and I sit back in my chair and go, wow, and that was you.
Thanks.
I know that there are technical notes and you're not the dancer you know you will be if you keep training, but that doesn't mean that he's not worthy of the shortlist, in my opinion. I absolutely love that audition.
You're so close. Technically, I think your wonderful feet, arms, lines, it's a strength issue for me. And
the thing for me is that I was there crying. Like that, oh God.
That's it. It's rare a dancer can do that to people.
Yes.
And these guys are picking up on one criteria that you're not quite good enough in yet, and almost disregarding everything that you're amazing at.
Not disregarding.
But we've put worse dancers through.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Yes! I'm gonna let Jacob enjoy his moment.
Just let it all go. Let that shyness go, because you were born with a gift to dance and to perform and take people on a journey, and I want you to be aware of that. And this was my way of helping you along your amazing journey to becoming the best.
He was exceedingly special, but it's, I think you and I could see something that in a year looked like his potential. Oh, there we go.